What's up guys, in this video, we talk about one of the most important electronic components we call diodes. So let's go. Diode is a two-terminal electronic component that conducts current in one direction only. Diodes are usually created by using semiconductor components. As I said, a diode is an electronic component that allows current to flow in one direction and blocks the flow of current in the opposite direction. It is made up of a semiconductor material, such as silicon, and has two terminals, an anode and a cathode. When voltage is applied to the diode, current will flow from the anode to the cathode. When the voltage polarity is reversed, no current will flow through the diode. Before we continue with the video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel. This helps us continue to post educational videos. I said at the beginning of the video that the diode is made of silicon, but there is another material. The diode is a type of semiconductor device. It has two types of semiconductor materials, such as silicon or germanium, and a p-n junction. The diode has one n-type semiconductor layer, called an n-region, and one p-type semiconductor layer, guess what it's called? It's a p-region. Diodes are used to convert direct current into alternating current, while blocking reverse conduction of electric charges. This basic component can also be found in light dimmers, electric motors and solar cells. Diodes are used in computers to protect the computer's electronic components against damage due to power surges. They reduce or block voltage that is higher than required by the device. This also reduces drain on the computer's power supply, saving energy and lowering heat production within the unit. This is the symbol of a diode. It is a classic symbol and you will often see it. But there are more types of diodes and so more symbols for each type of diode. In the pictures you can see some symbols for some special types. Diodes are literally used in every device that uses electronics, but now you will see some of the most common examples where diodes are used. Protection against reverse current, reverse polarity, and surges. As a switch, source isolation. As voltage reference. As a light source. As a temperature sensor. And a solar cell. As you can see, diodes have a wide range of applications. Are you ready to hear all kinds of diodes? Let's go. Small and large signal diode, Zener diode, light emitting diode, constant current diodes, Schottky diode, Shockley diode, step recovery diodes, tunnel diode, varactor diode, laser diode, transient voltage suppression diode, gold doped diodes, super barrier diodes, Peltier diode, crystal diode, avalanche diode, silicon controlled rectifier, vacuum diodes, pin diode, point contact devices, gun diode. And these are all types of diodes. The word diode is derived from the Greek word, diodes or diodos. A diode's purpose is to allow electricity to go in one direction only. A diode can also be referred to as an electronic valve. It was discovered by Henry Joseph Round through his experiments on electricity during 1884. These experiments were done with the use of an evacuated glass tube that had electrodes made of metal on both ends inside it. But who really invented diodes? Although the first semiconductor diode was invented in 1906 by John A. Fleming, it is credited to William Henry Preece and Arthur Schuster for independently inventing the device in 1907. Thanks for watching. If you want to help us, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video. Bye.